I think that's it. Oh, damn this city. Now where's that fucking hospital? You motherfucker!
Where's the wolf? Cast a wide net. Hunt her down. I'll find you!
Let's try this. Better still be there, Nora.
Ah!
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Word is we're almost wrapped up.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the farm.
You shit me? They put you with
Jorgers?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. Makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
No way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard. Someone here. I'll check it out.
Heard something. Maggie, see what it was.
Okay, watch my six.
Fucker.
Fan out. Check the whole courtyard. Someone must have slipped past him.
Oh!
you, Nora.
What
the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
No,
please!
Back up!
Put your gun down!
You can walk away from this, okay? I can.
Shut the fuck up!
Gun down! Hands up!
Get back!
You have nowhere to go.
Okay. Where'd you go? Where's Abby?
Your breathing's worse. You're her.
You Firefly?
There are no Fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Me. Holly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium.
Up.
arms up. I made her talk. It's okay. I don't want to lose you.
Most people have left already. I don't know which group I'm gonna join. I was one of the ones that wanted to go after the smuggler and the girl. They said, even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Ellie! Come here. The hell are you thinking? Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here.
If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you. So I stopped them.
Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah?
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Yeah.
Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
To lock the door for us. Okay.
Let's do it.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Ugh. Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it. Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had... falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies. Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center? I see a light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah. You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and Fresh come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah, they did. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl. Give me a hand.
Okay.
Through here. I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? Pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Going down today. All the units will be rounded up.
Who did you hear it from?
Top manager, Doctor. We'll make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the start.
So, last time...
It won't be like last time.
You sound like them.
Don't act like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
On your right!
Down! I'll find you!
That'll do it. These wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
What are you talking about? Seraphons or something? Seraphites?
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
We were born in the wrong time, man.
What were you saying before about Dina? You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
I was hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Looks like we're swimming.
Okay. Where now?
Working on it. This feels really far.
Making progress.
Doesn't feel like it.
We'll get there, man. You think you can get through there?
Let's see.
Come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot, too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
In the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Yeah, I guess so. Did you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off...
Ghosts?
Alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like. Yeah, we'll chit-chat later. Assuming we survive this.
Uh-huh.
I say as soon as we get back, we get drunk and play some board games.
Oh, yeah?
I want to feel normal.
Oh, that sounds great. Except I don't think Dina's going to be drinking.
Well, she can stay sober. Really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started. Well,
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Good job, boy.
Bravo needs to get here. I'm ready to do this.
Sounds pretty bad. I'm sure it ain't easy running a boat back here.
I'll be the first one off.
You'll get your chance. You own it. What's wrong, John? You smell?
Oh, Jesus!
Fuck.
Hell?
My fucking dog's dead!
Shannon? Hello? Come on, talk to me. Got a situation here.
think that was the last one.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Crossing this.
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out, steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Place is wrecked.
You don't say. This way, come on.
Need a hand?
Sniper spotted as well. Sniper sighted at the road back.
Shit. You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking their boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
The engine back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Copy. Base, this is Unit Gamma. We just sent four soldiers to the marina.
Copy, Gamma. We'll pass the intruder command. Stand by for further instructions. Over.
You think this affects the raid tonight?
It's a... Find where she's hiding.
Quiet.
Find the counter! Move it! She's pinned down! Right over here!
Right. Boat. Please, please. Please go through.
Come on.
Okay. Where's this go? Kidding me?
around.
Right.
Thank you.
What? Of course. We've been too easy.
Thank you.